Time to lay down the law on these guys.
Thank you.
I want my payment.
Signature is fine. Here you go.
Thank you.
I'll be right there.
My guardian angel.
I do what I can for a fellow traveler.
Mm-hmm.
damn sight.
Thank you. Thank you.
public hazard. I'd better obliterate it.
Thank you.
really want to live here.
Everywhere.
Hi, it's me again.
Always a pleasure.
Thank you.
cargo is lost somewhere around these coordinates. The signal's unusual. Maybe it's inside something? I have to catch that drone. Gotcha.
Hi, it's me again. Wow, you look beat.
Frankly, I haven't slept in a while, but at least I'm making progress.
Don't overdo it, you hear?
Station.
This is Nefty's station.
I finished the job.
Affirming your signature. Thank you.
Thank you.
Any news I need to know about?
None whatsoever, which is exactly how we prefer it.
Let's take this for a spin.
evacuation.
Let's smash that thing. See that marker? That's the ghost fleet right there.
Yeah, it's on the other side of the planet.
Up for grabs for the whole system to see, too. We better hurry before the scavengers start flocking.
Thank you.
find ourselves a hive.
I'll check the AI units of those ships.
And I'll keep watch for newcomers. The longer we linger, the more trouble will come our way.
Something about this place seems oddly familiar. On the fritz. Self-destructed along with their vessels.
Yeah, the fleet was always stingy when it came to their hive tech. They didn't even give one to me.
Something about this place feels horribly wrong. We really shouldn't be here.
Thank you.
charm. Are you missing your little cell?
It's the gas mask.
You know, no one who ever found this place made it out alive.
Is that a fact?
See all those red fighters? Quite a few still have pilots attached to them.
He can't get through his shield.
It's only protecting against energy blasts. Try hurling something against him, like a broken drone or something.
Six-mile ball chucks.
Sounds broken.
Genitive arm, madame to eternities.
Maybe it's just a speech module? It might still be able to override the jump gate.
Meet me at Union Bridge so we can give it a try. We're supposed to rendezvous at a ramen joint at Prescott Starbase.
Dex, that body we just found, when I saw it, it felt like that was still me in there. I remember dying so many times, it's almost as if I never even had a life at all.
I get your point. It's been a long time since I served in the fleet, but I still wonder if I could ever stop being a soldier. Can't imagine how it must be for a guy like you, who's been at war for multiple lifetimes. But I do believe I know what you're thinking.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're thinking it can't end like this.
It cannot.
Bark the wheat, Entrix, and the LARP signs crackle.
Let's hope for both our sakes that this hive really works.
Of wants and minds. Skullfowl's luring eagle souls.
Cut that out. Just open the gate for us.
You colon taxo? Jin?
Maybe if I connect it directly to the key module, I can force a link between it and the gate.
It's worth a shot. Generations to come.
Good for you guys. Just don't forget your promise to help me get out of this cesspool first.
Man, you're not getting it. When I say we are getting rich, that also includes you. Forget Eden 12. Once we're done, you'll have enough credits to terraform your own little homeworld.
You sure about this?
Hell yeah. There's no way I'll finish this without a badass pilot like you on board. You decided to trust me, so I'll keep on trusting you too. So, are you in or not?
All right then. Count me in.
Nice. Then let's get moving. I don't want to jinx it any further.
What the?
Damn it. I can't move.
Kiss after that little talk of yours, I don't need to ask if you're the right guy. You have no idea how long I've been looking for you, Mr. Bashar. Now, if you just let me take him, there's someone who'd like to have a word with him.
You'll need to get through me first.
Well, guess it's gonna end in bloodshed again.
What's his condition?
It's no use. He's gone.
But you brought him back anyway?
He asked me to. I'd like you to run a deep bio scan. Look for any anomalies. Tattoos, implants, whatever.
Okay.
I'll take a look around his quarters.
What is it you're looking for, exactly?
I can't fully say right now. This was supposed to be my ticket out of the DMZ. And yours, too. So let's just hope we find something.
I'll run a post-mortem and see what turns up. Just as you suspected, a biochip embedded in his left shoulder.
Half of a coated string. I guess this is what everyone was after.
Everyone?
I mean the Bloodstar boss. My reckoning is that the other half of this code is with his partner on Prescott Starbase. I gotta follow this up. I can trust you here by yourself for a little while, right?
I'll keep up my end of the deal if you keep up yours. Ben is already showing signs of improvement. He should be conscious and talking anytime soon.
Well, I have to get going. I'll make sure we all get a cut of whatever this job is. After that, I can take you wherever you want to go.
Is that all?
What do you mean, is that all?
I mean, is that it? Just business? Are you not going to give Dax a proper burial?
I didn't know him long, but now I realize I've lost a friend here. Look, I don't mean to come across as insensitive. Maybe I need more time to process this.
I'm still trying to figure you out, Adam. And a lot doesn't add up. but it's clear you're running from something.
You wouldn't understand. Look, I'll bury Dax near the compound and place a proper marker.
Well, that would be the decent thing to do. And Adam, don't get yourself killed on Prescott Starbase. Its reputation spreads to the homeworlds, and I don't relish the idea of being stranded here.
I'll see this through.
Adam, where the hell am I?
Hey, buddy, nice to see you back. I guess I should catch you up on the situation here.
Looks like you've inherited a hell of a mess here, buddy. But at least it's something we can work with, and we're not alone.
Look, Ben, I need to get to Prescott Starbase to take care of some unfinished business for Dax.
Ben is still my patient and will require some rehabilitation yet. I won't permit him leaving my care until he is ready.
Okay, I understand. All the same, Ben, you'll need to step into Dax's boots while I'm gone.
I guess I could take a look around the place and see what I can do.
But first, I need you to look at that hive unit for me. I really just need it up and running so I can smoothly hack the jump gate to Union. My last attempt didn't work out so great.
Sure, just need to adjust its wavelength. There you go. It's only the speech processor that's scrambled and requires a reboot. But I've no idea how it'll behave beyond that point, until you talk to it.
Hive units are known to be irritating, but the positives sometimes outweigh the negatives. I'll keep frequent contact to me back before you know it.
Just watch yourself, Adam.
Hey, you guys look out for each other.